Harry Dean Stanton has passed away at the age of 91. The actor was best known for his roles in Godfather II, Pretty in Pink, and Alien. TMZ reported that he passed away at Cedars-Sinai Hospital in L.A. The cause of death is unknown. Stanton starred in countless movies and TV shows, including Repo Man, Escape from New York, Big Love, and Twin Peaks.